Dear friends, hello, how are you doing? I'm David Afromov, and welcome to Leonid Afromov, our studio. Here's sunny Playa del Carmen. I'm here to assist you, to help you, and to answer any of your questions. No matter good questions, bad questions, I'm here, happy to answer, okay? Okay, where I lost the live chat. Okay, today I would like to present you the new paintings that my father created. It's a new original perspective of the fall perspective. Beautiful, beautiful artwork. You can see it. It's a unique, one of a kind oil painting. I don't, you know, camera not showing correct all the colors, everything, but the artwork is really, really beautiful, really. It's stretched, not side painted yet. My father will paint side this before it's sold, after it's sold. Sign on the back, and of course sign on the front. It's a new style of my father, you know, I sell his works all my life. I do nothing else, I just sell his paintings. And I can tell you, his style go better, better, and better. Yeah, it's quality of camera, it's not the best. Okay, so you see, take a look on the quality. Take a look how painting it look like. It's a unique, one-of-a-kind artwork. Price, go to the link that you have in the post, and you're gonna be surprised. After painting is sold, I'm going to remove it from the site. Okay? So you see, the artwork is damn beautiful. Really beautiful painting. I love this work. It's really nice. I just had a customer, he came today, he was like, oh, damn beautiful paintings. Super beautiful paintings. And I like how he was saying it, so, okay. Any questions towards me, my father, I'm gonna be happy to answer. Also, again, I like to apologize. The last year we had an issue, we shipped some originals instead of saying shipping the recreation, and a recreation instead of shipping the originals. It was like a big issue, and issue was like, I'm sorry, I have a question. Hold on. Well, questions about this painting, not sold yet. Okay, my phone is glitching. Okay, so not sold yet. Painting is beautiful. It's really beautiful. Next month going to be published book about my father. I wrote the book, now he editing it because he think my language is not really appropriate. So I'm not the artist. I done nothing artistic in the life. I'm only selling the painting, and this is a show. It's the only artistic stuff that I done. But you're gonna read the book. The book gonna cost almost nothing, couple dollars. I cannot do it for free because Amazon even don't have this option. So it's gonna be a beautiful book, 100 pages about my father and 100 images of paintings that were painted during this book. So it's very, very, very interesting. So let's come back to this original painting. Of course, here painted Vitebsk, the city that my father loved, where he was born, where he grew up. This house with the red, I'm sorry, no, this house with the red balconies, with the red walls. You see, everything is red, blue, the colors that my father loved. You know, now when he creates originals, he creates only whatever he wants, so no longer needed my assistance, like paying this, paying that. Customer, no, he paid whatever he wants. So he sit at home and create paintings that he really love. And it's good. And it's good. You know, artists need to create whatever he wants. Because, you know, it's if art is not paying whatever he wants, he is not an artist. By the way, we received a couple of questions, like some lady teenager asked my father what the art is. Very difficult to, I think you, my viewers also going to be interested in the reply of Leonid Afremov, what is the real art? My father don't believe in real art. He says real art is not something that exists. It's Warcraft. If you can create something that is beautiful, it's art. But you need to be educated, in especially in fine art of oil on canvas. You need to know how to paint. You need to know what to paint. You need to study. It's the same as musician. You know, if I gonna buy, let's say, violin, and I don't know how to use it, I just gonna. And I say, oh, it's art, I'm an artist. But people say, you're crazy, what are you doing? Same with oil paint. It's not possible that somebody with no education, with no knowledge, just taking the brush. It's art, it's cost $500 million. No, it's not possible. You need to study. You need to work on daily basis. Same as a book writing, as a musician, doctors, surgeon. Let's say surgeon. I'm an artist of the surgery, but you know, I don't study in the medical school. Why? I'm an artist. So he gonna cut and what's gonna be the result? Same in the fine art. Before you can create something new, something good, you need to study. So you cannot go to become an artist just out of your mind. Oh, today I'm artist. Tomorrow I'm a musician. The after tomorrow I'm a surgeon. Each occupation, each work that you're doing in your life, you need to study. If you not study, you're not going to be able to do it. Of course you can do it. But it's going to be not art. It's going to be some, you know, I have my daughter with a painting behind me. For me, it's art. She painted it. For me, it's art. It's real. Art for me as a father. But for, let's say, artistic point of view, it cannot be art because she didn't study. She didn't know how to paint. Before you call yourself artist, you need to study. My father have 15 years education, art school, university, only for fine art, for using oil and canvas, nothing else. He has this education and about 40 years of life experience to paint. So he can be pronounced artist, but you know, to his studio coming some person, you know, all my life I was engineer, but I was dreaming to paint. Look what I created. It's real art. It's nice hobby, but artist, it's a profession, as a surgeon, as a musician. You cannot become a musician without proper education. Same, you cannot become an artist without proper education. Okay, we have a question from Konstantin from Russia. Why some artwork are created on linen, some artwork on synthetic? Good question, and I can give you a super nice answer. It's all depends what we sell. One-of-a-kind originals always created on linen. Recreation, whether we sell, let's say, $80, $100, is created on synthetic canvas because we need to maintain the price. For example, just canvas for this painting, just canvas and illustration bar cost $80. So, of course, you understand if we sell this painting cheaper, we're going to lose. What's funny, my father sells this painting cheap, just for my viewers from Facebook. So now you can buy it as a cost of material. But it's... Thank you, Carol. This is not my explanation. It's an explanation of my father. Me personally, I don't like the word art at all because it has no meaning. You can... You know, for example, Russian language, you can say are, it's a lot of different words. Here, I don't know, somebody come to my house, does the plumbing, he puts some tubes, so water not gonna go. I'm an artist. Everybody artists. Everybody. Oh, I'm surgeon. I'm an artist of surgery. I'm artist. Let's say in Russian, it's painter. Let's say painter. It's occupation, and painter create paintings. An artist can be anybody, but what he created doesn't mean it's professional art. It can be immature. It can be mature, but it's not professional. To be professional, you need to educate, to be educated. It's the only way. No matter how many paintings you're gonna paint it in your life, you need to be educated. If you are not educated, you are not artist. Not professional artist, you're immature artist. I saw a lot of immature people trying to sell their paintings on different websites, and sometimes they succeed. But anyway, it's not professional. Because what's meaning professional? Let's look at this painting. Zara will have perspective. So you can see the perspective. You can see the difference in colors. The shape, all this stuff, it shows the professionality of the people that did it. Not talent, professionality. Talent shows the main impression, colors, everything else. But if the person don't make this painting as a professional, he is not a professional. He is immature artist. Immature painter, let's say this way. Because a lot of like immature painters coming to our studio and they said, oh, I'm a real artist, I want to study from your father. And when he come to point of studying, my father showing them like how to paint apple, how to paint. No, I am the artist, why you need to paint this? Same, you need to study. And some people don't realize they have to study. This is what's happening. Okay, so this painting is still available till you're gonna buy it. Just add it to the shopping cart, buy it, and I'm gonna ship it today. Thank you very much. If any questions, anything, just let me know. Today we spoke what's art. Tomorrow we're gonna talk about how to sell art and if art need to be sold. Thank you, have a wonderful day. I'm David Afremov.